Just 20 minutes remaining now. And they got into that crossing.